Okay, so we're gonna come back down on our back where we just were. We're on a red spring now, not the red and the blue. Make sure your shoulders are not jammed up. Arms straight to the sky, get some tension on those springs. Pull the shoulders down, press your back ribs in. Open to a T from there. So in a T, you want your hands lower than your shoulders. Lift up in the armpit as you scoop up and press down in the shoulder. Bring the hands to your hips, floating up. Four. Three. Alrighty, we're at a T. This time, as your arms come to your side, your upper body rolls up and your legs go long. Float back. Exhale, little scoop out from under the palms. Four. Three. Two. Grand finale. We're going to meet up in that extended V. Imprint, imprint, arm circle as your legs hold there. Three circles each direction. Stabilize at the bottom before you go the other way. Two. And three. And let's bring it in. Yay. Okay. Loops on the pegs. We come up and let's do short box. So we'll stay on upper body theme. Let's go to a red. A yellow. Let's go to a yellow. Okay, sitting on our backs. Cross our cables. We're going to put our arms all the way through those small loops. Sit up nice and tall. Arms at a right angle. So find your sit bones in that box. Shoulders are back over the hips. Neck is long. Okay. Gonna open, palms facing forward to goalpost. Come back in. Exhale, open. Squeezing shoulder blades together, engaging the lats. Make sure your elbows are not too high, or else you're gonna put the work in your shoulders. You wanna feel lats pull back together. Let's do four.
Your cables cross.
Yes. Last two. And let's meet up in goalpost. Slide those palms up the wall, down the wall, up the wall, down the wall. Four. Three. Two. One, meet up goalpost. Press the backs of the hands back. Hold it. Tiny little release. Backs of the hands. Press back. Four. Three. Two. And last one. And bring it in. Okay. Let's stay crossed. Let's go hands in the little loops. Bicep curl in. So you want your hands in line with your shoulders. As the cables are crossed, don't let them pull your hands together. Elbows are about a 40 degree angle from your ribs. Sternum presses forward. Really feel those lats lock in. In that bicep curl, drop your lats. Four. three, two. All right, next one, we're adding the hinge. As you bicep curl, hinge back, straight back, drop your chin, and come up and open. Bicep curl, hinge, plant those feet. Press the chest forward, keep your shoulders back. Two more. And we're gonna meet up in that bicep curl hinge. Press those fingertips up, bring the elbows all the way down to your side. Press up, you can see I am not straightening my arms. Press up. Elbows all the way down to the side. Squeeze those elbows in. Three. Two. And last one. And bring it up. Alrighty. Straps go back on the pegs. We're gonna keep the box on. We're just gonna turn around. Okay, let's go long loop. Come into goal post. We're gonna hinge ever so slightly forward and push to straight arms at a little V. And don't pull straight to Wonder Woman, out to a little V, elbows pull back. Push from under the shoulder blades. Keep those hands extended, reaching with the fingers. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good, and bring it down. While the straps, while the cables are behind your back, cross your cables here. Put your arms back in the long loops in the same manner. Okay, elbows to your side, same thing. Hinging forward in the upper body, open to a little wider V, and pull the elbows in toward your ribs. Open to wider V, pull in. Four, three, two, and this time pull in just behind your shoulders, draw circles with your elbows on the far wall. Slowly keep the ribs in, four, three, two, and as always, reverse direction. Keep the shoulders low, keep your traps out of the exercise. Four, three, two, and one. It's a shoulder killer. Uncross your cables. Okay. Long loops. We're going to scoop through in service. Control that carriage in. Palms are open. Elbows are narrow. Don't go too far back from your ribs. Scoop down to lift into service. Scooping from the obliques, right underneath the bust line. Four. Three. Two. And we're gonna meet up in service. Flip to Wonder Woman, forefinger and thumb come together. Lift your arms so that the cables are not rubbing on your shoulders and shaving our heads. Reach all the way to the back of the skull. Push through to that arrow point. Push through. Let's do four. Three. Two. And one. And bring it down through the center and around. Good. Let's stay on a yellow spring. We're just going to turn the box, long box. Turning around to face shoulder blocks again. Let's go a little bit further than the hardware. So a good fist past the hardware. Sitting up nice and tall to start, narrow in the pelvis, and scooch that carriage forward, just rocking back and coming back up. Lower belly, pelvis, push. Initiating that C curve, push, scooch. Push, scooch. Three. Two. And this one, let's go all the way back, C curve, arms are long, grip is nice and soft. Come up in that rounded scoop. Pulling back, belly button, belly button, belly button. Arms are long. Two more like this. All right, we're going back and we're going to meet up in C curve. Shoulders roll forward, belly button pulls back. Shoulders roll, belly button. Plant your feet, narrow through the sit bones. Use your belly button like it's a sink drain. Everything pulls down to the belly button. Three. Two. And last one. Let's come all the way up. We're lifting our left leg tabletop, chest to knee, knee to chest. As you roll down, that leg extends 45. Come back up. All right, adding on next time, find that C curve, really imprint. Slowly lifting that leg toward 90 without flipping back. Imprint, imprint, 45, toward 90. And bring it down, come up, bend the knee. Other side, anybody want to talk about that before we go to the other side? Chest to knee, knee to chest. Exhale as you imprint down. Scoop, scoop, scoop. Good, nice long arms. We meet up. Keep that imprint. Leg goes to 90 and 45. And 45, tabletop in and up. Beautiful. Let's go to the short loops. Sitting up nice and tall, chest expansion, press back. Get that extra opening and lengthening float, resist forward. Sweep back, a little nanosecond hold. So we feel the palms reach to the back, shoulders down, neck is long. Three. Two, and adding on. This time as your arms float forward, you spiral into bicep, come into C curve. Scooping round forward, spiral, push the fingertips to the back. Lift the palms, lower tap your box, lift the palms. Belly is pulled in, neck is long. Three, two, And now lift and lengthen high and unwind out of that shoulder girdle. Again, chest expansion back. Spiral bicep curl. Come into that C curve. Roll up, fingertips push back. Palms to the sky, tap your box. Palms up. Tap your box, two more. And from that highest point, unwinding through that shoulder girdle. And bring it up. Beautiful. Alrighty, let's go back to where we were for stage two of abdominals. So a good fist beyond the hardware. Okay, we're gonna roll back in C curve. Make sure that you have enough room. Both legs. Shoulders roll forward, belly button back. Shoulders roll forward, belly button back. Four. Three. Two. And last one, hold that C curve. Right leg extends, left leg extends, find your balance, hold it three, hold it two, and one. And scoop, and come up. Good, let's go to the long loops, finishing off. Shoulders roll back, deltoid, hinging, and take it back. One more like this. And let's do our spiral. So palms facing, pull evenly with both hands, open the chest other way. One more time, each side, lower belly pulls in, your spine stays long, you take that little bit of hinge back, your gaze follows that lower hand, and bring it in. Good, all right, steps go back on the loops. Let's open our feet onto the frame. Take a little fold over, belly pulls in, just take a fold over, release any tension in the lower back or the neck. And stack it back up. Okay, let's take the box off. Alrighty, we're gonna come onto our side and do a rear end series. Kathy, I think you do the whole thing with a strap behind your knee. Toward the bottom and the back of the carriage. I'm on my left side. Pull your both knees in toward your chest to start. I'm gonna put the strap, Gretchen, you and I are gonna put it on our foot. Kathy's gonna go all the way to her knee. Start tabletop, everything's working on the same plane. So Kathy, I think you have to go a little bit forward in the kick so the strap doesn't slide all over the place, but it should be behind your thigh. Gretchen, you and I are gonna push straight back, but still in front of our sit bones. Lift up in the under ribs. Really tip your body so you're pushing on that supporting hip. You're not collapsing in your weight, you're pushing back into that hip. Four. Three. Two. Good, now Gretchen, keep your legs straight. Kathy, bend back in tabletop. We're gonna do circles. You're gonna do a circle with your knee we're doing a circle with our foot. Jim, you're drawing with your heel. Three, two, one, reverse around. Four, three, two, last transition. Gretchen, you and I are sliding our heel up and down the wall. Kathy, we're opening into clam. Well, not really clam. Your ankle is going with your knee. Just open and lower. Four, keep those ribs lifted. Three, two, and one. And pull it in. Good. If possible, everybody keep their foot and leg in the strap. Just come onto your back carefully. If not, take it out, put it back in. And let's cross over. Figure four, flexing that foot, cross that knee. Reach back. So use your right elbow to push against that right knee to push it back. Holding on to the thigh behind. And Kathy, I guess you could do that with your foot still, but I don't want you to be uneven. And unwinding. Carefully roll to the other side. Booty to the bottom and the back. Pull your knees in close to your chest so you get that nice support from the under, from the leg that's on the carriage. And foot or knee in the strap. Press back. Remember, if the strap is around your leg, you want that leg slightly pendulum forward. Bending in tabletop and pushing out. Everything's working on the same plane. Find that extra inch so you can push through by engaging your torso. Three. Two. And let's meet up with that extended leg. Kathy, come back in bent. We're doing circles. Slow enough so you can really see that it's a circle. Keeping that top hip stacked. Three, two, and last one. Change directions at the bottom of the circle. Last three, two, and one. Lengthen through that leg, sliding up the wall and down and up. Lifting with the outer thigh, outer hip. Four, three, two, and one. And let's bend it in. Onto your back. Carefully. Rah. Cross over, flex that foot, or if it's on your knee, make sure you push that knee back. Use your elbow, reach back behind the other side. And release out. Good, all we're gonna do is add a little spring load. So let's go blue and red, please. Okay, so we're gonna have two versions here. No, actually, let's not do two versions. Let's all slip our legs where the strap is behind our thigh. So Gretchen, see if the blue and red hurts like the other ones did. It's a little lighter. than before. Find your neutral, press your ribs back, shoulders down. Good. Knees are directly over the hips. Open to your V and close. Open and close. Four. Three. Your ankles stay in line with your knees. Two. Good. Come into that extended V. Little circles. So the knees come toward your armpits and away. Little circles. Four. Three. Two. Reverse the direction of the circles. Four. Good. Press all the way through the legs. Close that V. Tabletop in. Open the V. Extend through the legs. Lengthen. Bend in. And open. Lengthen. 45 degrees. And in. Three more here. Two. Last one. Good. Ankles together. Open to your V. Close. And open. Staying in that 45 degree. Four. Three. Two. And meet up in that extended V. Just bend and extend. Bend and extend. Five. Four. Three. Two. Lengthen out through the legs. Ankles come together at 45. Float up to 90. Push back to 45. Feel your abdominals engage. Find that height where your legs, get your abdominals engaged. Three more. Two. Good, ankles and knees stay squeezed together. Let's lower 45, bend in tabletop flex. Lengthen out through your feet, come up to 90. Bending in, squeeze long, up to 90. Two more. Flex bend, squeeze long. Good, 45 degrees. Exhale, we're lifting up and over, peeling our vertebra off, rolling back down. 45. So I should have reminded you, put your headrest down if it is up. Stay in tension on those springs. So as you come up, you stop right before the carriage hits the bumper. Good, next one, we're gonna meet up in that wheelbarrow fold over. Tension on the springs, press to your vertical, lower down. Press to your vertical, control down. Three. Two. And one, vertical, roll down. Legs go to 45, open to your V, lift up into the vertical. Roll down. 45 degrees, open the V, legs come up toward 90, lift as you close your ankles and roll down. Don't hold your breath. Don't clench your jaw. Good, we're gonna reverse. So let's go to 45. Lift up to your vertical. Open to a V. Roll down, control, full holding, vertebra by vertebra. Close at 45. Lift up. open, roll down. Long neck, wide shoulders. Don't hold your breath. Two more. Open. And last one. And roll down. Good. 45 small circles here. Just release any tension in your neck. Soften through the hips. And reverse the direction of your circles, whichever way you were going. Good. 45 degrees. Ankles, knees come together. Bend in. Take a little roly-poly lift up. Roll down. Extend to 45. Knees in. Scoop. Peel the vertebra off, coming all the way to your shoulders, shoulder blades. Laying them down one by one. 45. Let's do that two more times. Exhale as you come up. Last one. Beautiful. And let's take our legs out. Make sure you've got some space between your shoulders and the shoulder blocks. Let's start legs tabletop. Squeeze your ankles, knees together. God, I'm cramping. Reach your arms forward. Exhale, chin to the chest as you peel up. Hold it there. Pull forward, forward, four, three, two, and one. Roll down. Good. Next set. Exhale. Pull up. Arms come up by your ears as your legs go 45. Come back to that tuck, 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 roly-poly. Exhale, imprint. Exhale. Exhale. And again. Good, on our last one, we're gonna what? Hold it for six, five, four, three, two, and one, breathe in. Take a little break. We're not done. Okie dokie. Legs start at 90, ankles, knees together. Hands are behind the shoulder blocks, but do your best not to have a death grip here. Something just to push against. Push toward your shoulders on the back of the shoulder blocks. Imprint your lower back. Pull your ribs in. Lower our legs to 90. I mean 45, sorry. And up to 90, little toe lift. Float down. Float back up. Lift. Lift. Three. Two. Last one. Good, breathe in. Legs tabletop. Curl your upper body up. Lengthen through that left leg. You can pull on that leg as it pulls away from you. So you want to create that imprint, little scoop, and switch. And switch. And switch. Switch. Four. Three. Two. Doesn't matter which knee is forward. We're going to tuck our pelvis up toward our chin. A little scoop tuck. Three. Two. And one. Hold it there. Switch. Scoop and tuck. Scoop and tuck. Three, two, and one. Pull the knees in and take a little rest. Good, legs to 90. Last set here. Exhale, upper body curls up. Stay holding on to your right leg. Left leg reaches long, 45. Draw that right leg in, forehead toward your leg. Leg toward your forehead, hollow out in the belly. Good, switch. Switch. Flex both feet. Flex. Keep curling your shoulder blades off. Good. Point, two pulls. Two pulls. Pull, pull. Pull, pull. Flex, two pulls. And pull it in. Good. Let's go, happy baby. Flatten your back. Really try and press all the way down to the sacrum, flat on the carriage. Good, lengthen out, extended B. Alrighty, legs come up, point, point, beat, beat, flex. Beep, beep, flex. Beep, flex. Good, hold it there. Hands to the back of the head, just scoop up. Same thing, point, point, and beat. Sorry, beep, beep. No spinning on your back. Two more. Last one. And upper body comes down, bring the knees into the chest. All right, we're gonna roll to the side. I think Kathy would be able to do mermaid, yeah? So let's try. Sitting up nice and tall. Try and drop that inside hip. Square the shoulders, square the hips. Try and sit that hip down. Hands to the backside of the shoulder blocks. Spiral lifting up. Check that your shoulders are not cockeyed. Nice square shoulders. Good, unwind from there. Right hand, well, if you're facing this way, right hand in the center of the foot bar. Push out and arc. Still trying to drop that hip. So you increase the arc each time, trying to drop that hip, lifting up in the under ribs, opening in the top.
Are you just on a red?
Yes. Good. And opening. Sorry if I change, I can't remember when I changed. Arc over, hold it there, spiral. Drop that hip, press your chest into the well, and then opening up through the chest and the crown of the head. Good, this time let's meet up with our chest pushed down. Lengthen through the spine, push up six times. Nose barely clearing the foot bar, long neck. Good, pushing out. Walk that hand back to the center of the foot bar. Open up into that side extension. Reach out, up and over to come come in. Hands to the outside of the shoulder blocks, spiral lifting in the chest. And unwind. I don't know if you can do this, Kathy, but before we go to the other side, switch to a yellow spring. Let's see. Switch to yellow spring, stay in that same mermaid configuration. One hand takes that strap, get a little tension on that strap. The other hand, back corner of the carriage. We're gonna lift up and over as we push our pelvis forward. Slowly bring it down, push up and over. Stay in tension on that spring. When you come down, don't release all the way. And bring it in. Good. Now let's go to the other side. Switch back to a red. Sit that hip down. Hands to the outside of the shoulder blocks. As you spiral, square the shoulders. Open through the sternum and try and soften through that hip. Good, releasing. Palms to the center of the foot bar and arcing, lifting up and over. Keep trying to drop that hip. Neck long, shoulders down. Find extension through the arc. And last two. And last one. Let's meet up in that arc. Spiral in, facing the foot bar. Square your shoulders, drop that hip again. Press your chest in, leading with the sternum and the crown of the head. That spiral in the lower and middle back. Ribs press in, belly button in toward the spine. Two more. And last one. Good, let's press back. Facing into the well. Push-ups. Even push with both hands. Shoulders are down, neck is long, ribs are closed, belly's in. Last two. And last one. Take the carriage all the way out, walk that hand back to the center of the foot bar. Arc over, drop the hip as you lift the under ribs, as you open through the top, reach out, up and over. Hands on the back of the shoulder blocks and spiral, square the shoulders. And unwind. Beautiful. Well, how should we end? Let's see.
We have to do the hip stretch the other side.
What?
You missed something.
The hip stretch? Oh, sorry. Oh my God, that's... Okay, sorry. Let's go to a yellow spring. Take the red off. Okay, got that loop. Thank you. Hand is on the back corner. Get tension on that cable, engage. Push up and over, pushing the pelvis forward. The emphasis is on the pelvis, not so much the upper body. Two more. And last one. And bring it down. Okay, I know, a perfect ending. Let's take our foot bar all the way down. Let's go to a blue spring. And we're gonna get our box, put it in between the platform and the couch. Right, doesn't everybody think the little elbow plank is a perfect place?
Well, I had a bad feeling about this.
Okay, so we're on a blue spring. You can walk your knees forward or back as you wish. The more forward you are, the harder it's going to be. You can find that place. Forearms are on the box, the middle between the elbows. Distribute the work from the wrist to the elbow, pressing the whole forearm in. Okay, shoulders down. Let's push back into plank, ankles, knees together. We pull our heels close to our booty. Tuck your pelvic bone toward your chin. Lift the belly, close the ribs. Good, lengthen out. Now to make it interesting, scoop out the armpits as you press the shoulders down. We're gonna pull ourselves forward and we're gonna push ourselves as far back as you can sustain that plank. Pull forward. Exhale, take it back. So you should not be riding on your kneecaps. All right, let's meet up as far back as you can push that carriage. Hold it there. Four. Three, now keep your arms and shoulders where they are. You're gonna curl in, exhale, round, tuck, press back out to that plank. Curl, pull in, press back out to that plank. Three more. Two. And one, hold that plank, four, three, two, and one. Good, because we like that so much, let's go to side plank. Okay, squeeze the knees together as you lift up. Same thing, distribute the weight through your forearm, lift up in those ribs, shoulders down, neck is long, and that arm reaches out. Push away from the carriage, scoop that armpit, pull it in. Good, hold that plank. Now we're gonna reach and arc up to pull the carriage in and open back up. Arc, pull in. Two more. And last one. And bring it in. And sit down, gentle mermaids. And let's go to the other side. Ankles, knees, squeeze together. Forearm is on the box. Lift up into your side plank. Feel your wrists press in as much as your elbow, so full arm extension. Lifting up. Scoop out the armpit, shoulders down, neck is long. Push into that forearm, push away, and pull in. Two more. And this time, pull in, arcing, lift in the waist, and open. Make sure you're lifting in the waist and not crumping in the neck or the shoulders. And last one. And bring it out. Beautiful. Let's come onto our knees. Forearms on the box. Just press back into a nice upper body arch. And slowly bring it up. Okay, so we're gonna do a little adjunct arm workout, specifically for tricep, but it'll be total arm. So let's stand with our feet hip distance apart. Bend your knees as deeply as you can with your heels still on the ground. Everybody's crawling off the floor. Hinge at the hips and sit back into your heels. So curl your toes up. Your heels are pressing into the ground. You're sitting down in that squat. Arms reach forward at an angle. So you should feel this in your lower back. So pull your belly in. You're gonna feel it, that extension forward in your lower back. Pull to a simple row, just the elbows. Push forward. So the angle is important. We're not just going to the floor. You're actually pushing diagonally forward, pressing the chest forward as you bring those elbows back, pressing, pulling, pressing, and pulling. Let's do 6, 5, 4. Trying to pull your elbows high and narrow. Last 2. Good, we're gonna meet up with our elbows high. Now lengthen through the arms. Keep your elbows the same height. Sit back into your heels. Bending those knees deeply, squeeze press all the way straight. Squeeze press, squeeze press, squeeze press. 6, 5, 4, long neck. Last 2, last 1. Squeeze those arms nice and long, little punch, 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 punch. Bend and stretch. Keep those arms lifted. 5, 4, 3, 2. Squeeze those arms long and straight. Lift them as high as you can. Now rotate palms facing and to the sky. Up and in. Up and in. Press the shoulder blades together. Press your chest forward. Close your ribs. Neck is long. Breathing. 6, 5, 4. We have 3 more transitions. Let's meet up with our palms facing the sky. Both arms lift. Lift and hold. Keep the wrists in line. Do not curl your wrists up. Open palms, wrists long. 5, 4, 3. Lift and hold. 2, lift and hold. Last 1, lift and hold. We're going to rotate as we come into breaststroke forward, so palms facing down. Spiral, rotate palms to the sky, lift up. Spiral forward, so you're rocking back into your heels. As your hands come forward, curl your toes up, sit your booty down. 4, spiral, palms up. 3, 2, and last 1. We're going to meet up with our arms back, palms to the sky, lengthen through the wrists. It's right up, right, left, right, left, right, left. Squeeze the arm straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and bring it down. Good, nice big circles with the shoulders. Open through the arms. Two more. And last one. Good. All right, next set. Bend your knees nice and deeply so your feet are flat on the floor. Shoulders are back over your hips, not here. All the way back. Right angle with the arms. Lift the elbows, squeeze it. Palms facing down, wrists are in line with the elbows. So keep that right angle. Six, five, don't take your shoulders with you. Pull those shoulders down. Last three, two, let's meet up right here. Draw circles with the elbows on those far walls. Shoulders down, scoop out the armpit, engage the obliques. Five, four, three, two, reverse, around. Make sure it's your elbows you're drawing with, not your shoulders. Four, three, two, and one, lock it in. Goalpost up and down. Goalpost up. Whatever rotation is available to you in the shoulder, keep those shoulders down, neck is long. Six, five, four, three, last two. Keep those knees bent. Hold it here, a little push. Up, up, up. Accent is up, up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Sit down, flat foot. Squeeze together, open, lift up. Squeeze, open, up. Squeeze, up, squeeze. Four, three, two, last one, and bring it in. Good, roll the shoulders back. Roll the shoulders forward. Good, last sequence here. Palms facing your thighs, bend the knees as deeply as you can, keeping your feet flat on the floor. Shoulders are directly over your hips, not pitched forward. Arms go straight, so instantly we usually do that. Pull your belly in, close the ribs, arms are straight. Down to the thighs, slowly reach out with the knuckles. Think of reaching forward with those knuckles. Six, five, long neck, gazes straight ahead. Three, two, you're gonna go.
They already ordered. Do you want a bagel?
No. Pull back into lateral goal post, push forward. Pull back with the elbows, push forward. Pull and push. Pull and push. Five, four, three, two, and one. Push straight down, come back to the thighs, open up to a V. Come back down, no swinging. Right in front, open V. In front, open lengthen V. Chest is lifted. Belly's in, bend your knees deeply. Let's do three, two, and last one. Let's meet up right here. We're gonna scoop under, ice cream scoop, over and under. Make sure that your wrists are not higher than your shoulders. You're scooping right in front, squeezing in the chest. Five, four, three, two, and one. Reach palms to the sky. Nice long wrists. Lift up and up, up. Chest is lifted, shoulders down. Up, up. Four, three, two. Last one. Hold it here. Last transition. Pull the elbows back. Scoop forward and a little lift hold. pull back, open through the chest. Scoop forward, lift, hold. Pull back, scoop, hold. Four, three, two, and one. And bring it down.